I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly kill us. Nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
The radio was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. The subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow is not there anymore. Naval weapons looked like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the subcrews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. Subs continued to come back in Earth for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember those things.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням!
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Great. It's time to warm up at the stove.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighting in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. I believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything about what happened.
Artyom, what's up?
Artyom?
Hey, people! Something's wrong with Artyom!
Артём!
Wake up, Артём!
Артём! More smelling salts, now! Wake up, Артём!
Great, he's coming too.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Oh, well, you sure did give us a scare.
Artyom, what was that?
Hey, can you stand up?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here! Take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Not sure. I knew things were going too smoothly.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here. Watch your backs, boys. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Olman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
3R to 2G.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nosalysis!
They're towards us!
Artyom, nail that gun!
Whatever happens, I'm going down fighting!
Connected! Just get us out of here!
Okay, got it started! Punch it!
Thank God. Oh, that was close.
Oh, we made it.
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to G6.
What's that? It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
Let's go!
Alright, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Olman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Go!
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy, it's broken.
Damn you!
Clear!
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Okay. Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Ah, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough with the jokes, blin! When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Oh, no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here.
Look here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the bad jokes!
Let's go out with a bang!
Oh, shut up. They're gonna make it.
A glass of moonshine for each nose up. How about that?
All this space wasted. It's such a great place for growing shrooms, huh?
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door. Yeah.
My friend, why?
Степан, Степан, that's enough. You can't help him, Степан. Let's go.
What, суки? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive.
It was one.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage.
Okay, so apparently my mic was muted, so I do apologize for this. We're gonna be ending it right now, so I'll talk to every one of you guys later. Peace.